If April comes, can the honorable say, we are for the annual day of our college? Annual day is a testament to the hard work, dedication, and creativity of the students and the faculty.
Thank you. postgraduate degree programs in various fields such as commerce, biochemistry, biotechnology, microbiology, electronics and communication science, computer science, visual communication, management studies, hotel and canteen management, English and psychology, etc. The college operates with a strength of 2,964 students, 157 teaching and 98 non-teaching staff members. The sole aim of the college is to bring out the unique capabilities of each individual and direct them towards a successful future. The college strongly believes that life skills and professional skills are the basis for any academic progression and thus a special focus. The college is accredited with A plus grade by NAC. To sum up, SRM Arts and Science College makes sure that every caterpillar is molded to become a colorful butterfly. University results. Academic results are a reflection of the college's ability to incorporate knowledge in the minds of the students. Every academic year, our students add feathers to our cap by awards and gold medals. Students' placement records. The training and placement cell of the college ensures that no student talent go unnoticed. The placement cell bridges the industry, society and the academic world of the student by grasping the attention of happened over for the past 6 years. The salary package ranges from a minimum of Rs. 2 lakh and annual per annum and a maximum of Rs. 5 lakh per annum. Fee concession. The management of the college offers a financial aid to students by providing them concession in fee and also the free education. This policy is rigidly followed every year and hundreds of students have benefited through this system and have availed free education and accommodation from the college management. This year, the fee concession is provided to the students, that is worth ₹35,82,925. Every year, the number of students admitted under sports quota in our college keeps increasing. They are offered 100% free education, food and accommodation, sports kits and travel expenses to participate in sports tournaments across the country. We admitted 37 students under sports quota in the academic year 23-2024. In total, 118 of our sports students have increased the financial benefits of both commerce, Tamil and English have completed their PhD in the academic year 23-24. Their achievements are recognized as they would stand a model to many other faculty members who are about to pursue their doctorates and leave their footprints everywhere they participate. I am equally elated to mention about achievements of our students in various major tournaments held at various parts of our country. This academic year, the hockey women and men, kabaddi men, ball badminton women and men, basketball women and badminton men have participated in 24 tournaments held across the country. They brought all laurels to the college by winning 3 tournaments, runner-up in 6 tournaments, and second third place in 13 tournaments.
Good morning to all of you. Glad to be a part of this 31st College Day function. Congratulations to all of you on behalf of management of SRM Group. As the principal was reading the report, I could see that there is a holistic development happening in all the spheres of college activities. Very proud. Plus faculty members, but still a long way to go. Confident that this would increase or double in the coming months, as assured by the faculty members. Sports we have been doing very well, and our principal has been very keen to bring in all the under the leadership of our principal and vice principal and the heads of the departments. Our college will definitely get an autonomous status. With all these blessings and congratulations to the students who have over to receive their proficiency awards. Thank you very much for inviting.
Thanks for the warm introduction, and I'm really excited to be part of this 31st annual day function. Thank you, sir. It's my immense pleasure and for Arts and Science College SRM, and I'm really thrilled and fun-filled sense of pride and excitement seeing all the students here. I have my team inside, I need to go. He said, sorry, Abhi Pomriyar. He said, okay. I took a bus, I went back with a sad face, and I thought, that's not a failure. That is how it started. Okay, I should learn a lot. I should be professional enough to address all this. Then I realized, okay, this is not a failure. I should step forward. Adhigam Yavano Uyirku. This is again 31st Adhigaram. Now I wanted to take this particular Tirukural with respect to 31. Then I realized this 31 also correlates something here. The meaning is Aran Selvathayum Alikkum. This is for the students. Aran Sirappayum Alikkum. This is for the college. But Aral Uyirku Attagai Arathai Vida Nanmayanadhu Yedhu. Which means I am referring here the parents who brought you all here to study in this famous campus to bring your life to the next stage. So, shall we all stand? A stand. What brought you this? A great invite to you. Thank you. This way, I don't think anybody will sleep. That is why I made you stand. This is for students. Until you understand yourself, until you understand yourself deeply, sediyai, that is, idu unakaga, this is for students. I am not an expert to advise for staff, so I am advising this for students. Idu unakaga, sediyai irukkum tharuvayil, aadu adhani kadithu alikkum. Sediyai irukkum tharuvayil, aadu adhani kadithu alikkum. Adhe achedi maramanadum, aadu tan nilalai thedi. Urangum. This is the life that you are going to live. Right? Nee seriyai irukkum tharuvayil unnai kadithu thallum ivvulagam nee maramai nirkkum bodhu unnai potrum adu niyadi. That is for me now. 31 years I waited, nobody respected. Now I have a good principal and vice principal, they have invited me. Thanks for that. And thanks for Ravi and Ram for inviting me. நீ விழும் ஒவ்வொரு இடமும் தருணமும் விழிப்பதற்காக விழிப்பதற்காக உன் முயற்சியின் பாதை உன் நம்பிக்கையின் பாதை அதில் உணர்வாய் உன் விழியை காண்பாய். So which means whenever you see the fall and you see the light, யார் பல்ப் போட்டு லைட் கிடையாது. That is how some you will get some offer. அந்த குட்டி லைட்டையும் அந்த குட்டி ஆஃபரையும் don't reject. Learn from that. Accept that offer. You will not everybody will get an offer in Zoho, Google, Microsoft, right? There are small companies, there are entrepreneurs, there are startups. So wherever you get the opportunity, learn from the small companies. That is how it is. So நீ உதிரும் ஒவ்வொரு சொட்டு வியர்வை ரத்தமாக மாறி உன் புகழை போற்றும் அது உன் புகழ் நில் அதற்காக தருணத்தையும் வாழ்க்கை படிகளையும் நோக்கி படைசல் உன் படை தோற்கின் எப்படை ஜெயிக்கும். ஸோ டோன்ட் ரிக்ரெட், டோன்ட் சே தட் ஐ ஹவ் ஃபெயில். தெர் இஸ் நத்திங் லைக் ஃபெயில். ஃபெயிலியர் இஸ் நத்திங், இட் இஸ் அ ஸ்டெப்பிங் ஸ்டோன். அண்ட் இஃப் சம்படி சேஸ் தட் ஐ ஹவ் சக்சீடட், நோ தே ஹவ் நாட் சக்சீடட், இட் இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் அ கமா, புட் அ கமா, டூ நெக்ஸ்ட் ஜாப். ஃபார் சக்சஸ், த விஷன், த கோல், தேர் ஆர் லாட் ஆஃப் அதர் ஆக்டிவிட்டீஸ் இன்வால்வ் வித் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் டு success. So let me read out again. This is what I felt when I was sitting there in my reception. So I did this. So I repeat. இது உனக்காக செடியா இருக்கும் தருவாயில் ஆடு அதனை கடித்து அழிக்கும் அதே அச்செடி மரமானதும் ஆடு தன் நிழலை தேடி உறங்கும். நீ செடியாய் இருக்கும் தருவாயில் உன்னை கடித்து தள்ளும் இவ்வுலகம் நீ மரமாய் நிற்கும் போது உன்னை போற்றும் அது நியதி. நீ விழும் ஒவ்வொரு இடமும் தருணமும் விழிப்பதற்காக உன் முயற்சியின் பாதை உன் நம்பிக்கையின் பாதை அதில் உணர்வாய் உன் விழியில் காண்பாய். நீ உதிரும் ஒவ்வொரு சொட்டு வியர்வை இரத்தமாக மாறி உன் புகழை போற்றும் அது உன் புகழ் நில் அதற்காக தருணத்தையும் வாழ்க்கை படிகளையும் நோக்கி படை செல் உன் படைத்தோர்க்கின் எப்படி ஜெயிக்கும். நீ மரமாய் வாழ மூங்கிலை போல் வாழ உயர வாழ்த்தி விடைபெறுகிறேன். நன்றி, வணக்கம்.
Our case will release the book and the first copy will be received by the director.
ஐஃபோன் இந்தியா டென்
எமக்கு தொழில் கவிதை நாட்டிற்கு ஒழித்து இமை புயதும் சோராதர்கள் என்ற மகாகவி குமாரவிக்கு என்னுடைய முதல் வணக்கம். எஸ்ஆர்எம் கலை அறிவியல் கல்லூரியின் 31ஆம் ஆண்டு விழா இனிதே நடைபெற்றுக் கொண்டிருக்கின்றது. இவ்விழாவின் சிறப்பு விருந்தினர் அவர்களுக்கும் இயக்குனர் அவர்களுக்கும் தொகுதி 1 எனும் தன் முதல் நூலை வெளியிடுவது நம் கல்லூரிக்கு பெருமை சேர்க்கும் விஷயமாகும். மாணவி கோமதி அவர்கள் ஹாக்கி விளையாட்டு வீராங்கனை மட்டுமல்ல, சிறந்த கவிஞர், கவிதைகள் எழுதி கொண்டு வருகின்றார். அதற்கும் ஒரு படி மேலே சென்று ஒரு புத்தகத்துடைய ஆசிரியராக படிக்கின்ற காலத்திலேயே உருவாகி இருக்கின்றார். ஒரு முக்கியமான செய்தி, இந்த இணைய அறிவிப்பின் ஆரம்பத்துல சரியாக 20 ஆண்டுகளுக்கு முன்னாடி காட்சி தகவல் துறையில்
The recipients of this award truly exhibit the value and spirit of our institution. This prestigious award is bestowed upon students who have not only excelled in their studies but have also made substantial contributions to extracurricular activities, community service initiatives, and have served as exemplary role models for their peers, demonstrating outstanding character and leadership throughout their MSc biochemistry. Nataraj E. BSc Biotechnology, Yuvarani C. MSc Biotechnology, Hadikur Rahman H. BBA, AB Bose Raj, SP. Mathematics, Srimad Sir, BS Microbiology, High Guarantee.
Achriya.
MS Microbiology, Kamalesh Kishoryam. BS Visual Communication, Shyam Kumar V. MS Visual Communication, Rahul J.S. Yeah.
Dear students, I request you all to keep silence and encourage your friends receiving the award. The third category of the presentation is most weighted and significant awards.
Proficiency awards on Tamil. Jennifer R. First BA English. Prize. Second prize, Srinidhi V. First BSc Microbiology. Second year, first prize, Ilakya E. Second BSc Microbiology. Third prize is shared by two students, Pavitra K. Second BSc Microbiology and Sandhya G. Second BSc Biotechnology. Proficiency awards on Hindi. First year, first prize, Roshni Gupta, first BSc Microbiology. Shared by Aishwarya Naresh, first BSc Visual Communication. Second prize, Manish K, first BCom General. Third prize, Varun K, first BCom General. Second year, first prize, Palak Mishra, second BSc Biochemistry. Second prize, Ronik Biswas, second BSc Microbiology. Third prize, Bora Trisha Reddy, second BSc Biochemistry. Proficiency awards on French. First prize, Shania Ann Thomas, first BSc Microbiology. Third prize, Riba KJ, first BBA. Second year, second year, first prize, Ashwini Priya, third BSc CS with AI. Second prize, Balaji S, second BSc Viscom. Third prize, Akash S, first MSc CST. Proficiency awards on English. First year, second prize, Subhash M, first BSc Computer Science. Third prize, first Manoj L, first BSc Computer Science. Third prize, Niranjan K, first BSc Computer Science with AI. Tasneem Begum Noor Mohammed, first BSc Psychology. Krishna Kumar R, first BSc Biochemistry. Second. second year. First prize, Sharmi C, second BSc Biochemistry. Second prize, Ashwini Priya P, second BSc Computer Science with AI. Third prize, Amrita A, second BSc Biotechnology. Now I call upon Mrs. Ashwini to continue the proficiency list.
Department of Biochemistry, first year, first prize, Sharmila N. Second prize, Riya Shri PB. Third prize, Harini K. Second year, first prize, Dikshik P. Third prize, Pooja N. Third year, first prize, Deepthi Rajesh Khanna. Second prize, Mahalakshmi B. Third prize, Sindhu R. MSc first year, first prize, Charubala B. Second prize, Sharon Cheba S. Second year, first prize, Sridevi E. Second prize, Sai Krishna SJ. Third prize, Jacqueline Jacinda Christine S. Department of Biotechnology. First year, first prize, Taslim Banu H. Second prize, Dharni Sri M. Third prize, Sweta M. Second year, second prize, Amrita A. Third prize, Sandhya G. Third year, first prize, Ivrani C. Second prize, Jesslyn J. Third prize, Sajita R. Sharing by Zenisha Sterling K. MSc first year, first prize, Aarti M. Second prize, Brinda S. Third prize, Harini B. Second year, first prize, Yogalakshmi M. Second prize, Jayveen M. Third prize, Yamini M. Now I call upon Mrs. A. Suganya Ma'am to reword the next.
Department of Business Administration, first year, first prize, Adityan NG. Second prize, Ramani Kantvi. Third prize, Lingesh B. Second year, first prize, Kata Ramesh. Second prize, Madan M. Third year, first prize, Vindhya P. Third prize, Shalini Priya S. MBA, first year, first prize, Danusha K. Second prize, Soundarya R. Third prize, being shared by Kanishka P. and Mahida Shri K. Second year, first prize, first prize, Ebenezer Muthuraj M. Second prize, Rajeshwari G. Third prize, Prema K. Department of Computer Science, first year, first prize, Shalini A. Second prize, Sneha M. Third prize, Shivarishi R. Second year, first prize, Priyanka G. Second prize, Yamini B. Third, Bhavani K. Third year, first prize, Lavanya R. Second prize, Vaidyanathan R. Third prize, Suhalya Begum. MSc Computer Science, first year, first prize, Roshni S. Second prize, Praveen SL. Third prize, Janani R. Second year, first prize, Dinesh Kumar L. Second prize, Dinesh J. Third prize, Sai Deepak L. Now I call upon Dr. R. Suchada to continue the list of proficiency.
Department of Computer Applications and Technology, first year, first prize, BCA Balamurugan Shah, SD. Second prize, Niveda D. Third prize, Sanjay Shah, S. Second year, first prize, Lekha Shri P. Second prize, Sumati M. Third prize, Lakshana R. Third year, first prize, Karthik Raja J.
Please
come. You do it, Balaji.
Please, please.
Balaji,
you do it.
Please, please.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Second prize, Janani L. Third prize, Vaishnavi S. MCA, first year, first prize, Vijay Raghavan S. Second prize, Shakti Devi P. Third prize, Naveen Kumar S. MCA second year, first prize, Loshini R. MSc CST first year, first prize, Mageshwari R. Second prize, Yogesh H. Third prize, Andrews A. Second year, first prize, Akash S. Second prize, Ganesh Babu M. Third prize, Dayanidhi V. MSc CST, third year, first prize, Jagadishwar RJ. Fourth year, first prize, Abhi K. Second prize, Preeta S. Third prize, Deepika J. Fifth year, first prize, Dinesh Kumar R. Second prize, Jagadish E. Third prize, Gautam S. Department of Computer Science with AI, BSc first year, first prize, Mona S. Second prize, Rohini S. Third prize, Abhi Malini D. Second year, first prize, Shanmugapriya J. Second prize, Lishnika S. Third prize, Santosh K. Now I call upon Mrs. Ashwini to read out the proficiency list.
Department of Commerce, BCom General, first year, first prize, Prabhu Jairam U. Second prize, Divya D. Third prize, Divya G. Second year first prize, Shanmugavasha S. Second prize, Pavitra D. Third prize, Charukesan N. Third year, first prize, Subhashini M. Second prize, Devi Y. Third prize, Mohanapriya V. MCOM first year, first prize, Nageshwari N. Second prize, Kritika Varshini E. Third prize, Priyadarshini K. Second year first prize, Ivashankari N. Second prize, Kausalya V. Third prize, Vishnupriya E.G. Department of Commerce, ISM, first year, first prize, Nandini S. Second prize, Venkataramana K. Third prize, Denim Priya S. Second year first prize, Blessy G. Second prize, Rauf Muhammad. Third prize, Amrita Varshini SA. Third year first prize, Harshita T. Second prize, Bhavani R. Third prize, Mahalakshmi H. Now I call proficiency list.
Department of Commerce, Accounting and Finance, first year, first prize, Ganesh Kumar ji. Second prize, Kaushik S. Third prize, Shiva Shrikant M. Second year, first prize, Yasmin Begum A. Second prize, Yurani S. Third prize, Vaishnavi S. Third year, first prize, Deepak Kumar R. Second prize, Priyanka S. Third prize, Hariharan E. Department of Electronics and Communication Science, first year, first prize, Gayatri B. Second prize, Saumitra V. Third prize is being shared by Anushree K. and Mohammad Abu Bakar Siddiq A. Second year, first prize, Naveen L. Second prize, Deepa R. Third year, first prize, Sanju Y. Second prize, Mohammad Shakul Arshad T. Third prize, Sandhya D. Department of English, first year, first prize, Priyanka N. Second prize, Srimati R. Third prize, Kavya A. Second year, first prize, Jinshan Mesha R. Second prize, Abhinaya R. Now I call upon Dr. R. Sujata to continue the list of students receiving the proficiency award.
Department of Hotel and Catering Management, first year, first prize, Jay Surya S. Second prize, Abdul Hamid H. Third prize, Afsal Binjos. Second year, first prize, Janardhanan R. Second prize, Selva Karthikeyan M. Third prize, Bala Manigandan A. Third year, first prize, Vinith R. Second prize, Krishnan G. Third prize, Santosh B. Department of Microbiology, BSc first year, first prize, Raja Logaveni K. Second prize, Srinidhi V. Third prize, Janani M. Second year, first prize, ITG. Second prize, Moda Pradayini BR. Third prize, Asma Shereen M. Third year, first prize, Yashika BU. Second prize, Ritu Sharma S. Third prize, Yagneshree S. MSc first year, first prize, Lakshmi. Second prize, Sangamitra R. R. Third prize, Ritik SK. Second year, first prize, Sugandhi A. Second prize, Madhumita S. Third prize, Varalakshmi S.
Department of Visual Communication, BAC first year first prize, Indumati B. Second prize, Srinidhi S. Second year first prize, Balaji S. Second prize, Muhammad Salam Hari T. Third prize, Mahalakshmi G. Third year first prize, Pranitika A. Second prize, Rohit Tanesh S. Third prize, Adhiram M. MSc first year first prize, Manikandan M. Second prize, Darun Kumar S. Third prize, Lakshana S. MSc second year first prize, K7 KA. Second prize, Kaviyarasil J. Second prize being shared with Nitish S. Third prize, Durai Prasad B. Third prize, Durai Prasad B. Department of Psychology, BSc first year first prize, Janani Srivarshini E. Second prize, Hamla Firnas S. Third prize, Sarmadi R.
The next category in awards is Special Appreciation Award. You must have heard this poetic line, towards two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the road less traveled. Unlike taking one road, the recipient of this award links and manages their academic commitment and extra and co-curricular activities of the college. They have shown great leadership skills and always go extra mile for the successful conduct of the program by the department and the college as well. They have set themselves as an example to other students of the college. I request Professor P. Natarajan sir, Head Department of Visual Communication, to announce the recipient of the award.
First award goes to Saktivel P. of MCOM General. Please give them a good big hand. Second, Gopal Raj M, second MC. Third, Tiago P of fourth MSc CSE. Fourth, Avichandran R from third BSc Microbiology.
Thank you, sir. Next, we have Science Award. It is given in the name of our college, SRM.
Science may set limit to knowledge, but should not set limit to imagination. Science may set limit to knowledge, but should not set limit to imagination. Hence, every year we are providing the platform to imagine the students in scientific concepts. This academic year, SRM ASE conducted a rangoli competition on indigenous technology for Viksit Bharat on 27th February 2024 as a part of National Science Day. The prize winners are: first prize, Rochini S. Rama Devi M. Janani S. from first year nursery, computer science. Second prize, Priyanka K, Menaka J, Abhinaya R, second BA English. Third prize, Divya Lakshmi R, Purna Pooja T, Jennifer A, first ISM. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Next, we have Staff Appreciation Award. To read out the list of the recipient of this award, I request Dr. D. J. Jijimore, Assistant Professor of Computer Science and Convener, Research and Development Cell, onto the stage.
Good afternoon, on present here. Research is creating new knowledge, said by Neil Armstrong, a famous policies and forecasting social changes. To motivate and inspire the research work of the faculty members, our institution has decided to reward the faculty members who have published their research articles in referred journals, patents, books, chapters, and books. Dr. B. S. Padma. Dr. V. S. Padmavati, Department of Computer Applications and Technology. Dr. B. Manimegalai, Department of Management Studies. Mr. D. Gritto, Department of Computer Science. Dr. R. Sujata, Department of Biotechnology. Dr. J. Munuswamy, Department of Tamil. Dr. B. F. Paul Beulah, Department of Microbiology. Dr. B. Jainvi, Department of Biotechnology. Dr. S. Ilakia, Department of Biotechnology. Thank you. Punctuality are vital attributes for all the employees, especially in educational institutions, as we are the role model for the younger generation. Our institution has decided to reward the employees who have not availed a single leave in the academic year 23-24. The 100% attendance award goes to Dr. S. Muthukumar, Department of Biotechnology. Non-teaching staff, Mr. R. Raja, Admin Department. Mr. C. Krishna Kumar, Department of Physical. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Every year, the Department of Physical Education conducts an Interdepartmental Annual Sports Meets grantly, which is called IDARS. Students and staff members of all disciplines participate in it in huge number. They dedicatedly work for the smooth and successful conduct of this event. In recognition of their contribution and service, a special award is established. To name the recipient of this award, I invite Dr. K. Govardhanan, Physical Director of our college, on the stage.
Thank you, everyone. From the dais, Mr. M. K. Vijay Raghavan, Mr. Ashok, Dr. A. Selvaganapathi, Mr. M. Ramesh,
Principal of Arpani,
Mr. R. Gunasegaran, Dr. N. V. Ramachandran, Mr. S. Dr. Ilay Murugan, Dr. Balakumar, Dr. A. Sidai, Dr. V. Chitra, Ms. A.S. Subanya, Dr. R. Aruna, Dr. K. Janagaraj,
Close Poda,
Dr. B. R. Bula, Dr. V. S. Padmavadi, Dr. Rajaram, Mr. Srinivasan, Inbasagaran, Mr. Selvakumar, Mr. D. Silaparasan. Thank you.
Come on, let's go. All right.